Welcome to Blind Tech Tutorial Hub.
Hello everybody, one more time welcome back. This is your regular host Pastavik Manav here in the channel Blind Tech Tutorial Hub. If you haven't subscribed this channel, go ahead and do subscribe. I'm repeating the same thing time and again. Okay, in this video I'm gonna play, or in this podcast I'm gonna demonstrate you about one game. The game is very interesting. In fact, the game called Park Boss. In the game Park Boss, you have to be the boss of the park. So if you are ready to be the boss of park, let's go ahead. You can get Park Boss from, I guess, audiogames.net. But let's see. You can search in Google, I think.
Search combo box collects as auto-complete editable plan.
Okay, in the search box of Google, type
A-U-F-F-E-I-O-N. R space O F O space space S S space Boss Audio Game Park Boss Group Main Landmark Search Results Heading Level 3 Link Adamson Family Home Park Boss www.adamson.com/index.php/people/park-boss.
Yeah, in this website you can get the game.
Menu button collapse sub menu result detail. Have you ever been to an amusement park and thought that it would be easy to remember you could do it?
Yeah, okay, let's get into the game. Let me close my talking companion. So this is self-voicing. It has own voice and it use sappy voice also. Okay, let's start. Quite interesting game this is.
New park created.
Email.
Starting week 0.
Main menu. Go to the office.
Okay, one interesting thing while talking about the game, I have to say you. The game is about, we have to be the boss of park. I already mentioned you in the video. And next one thing, what we need to do is, there will be a park and we have to be the boss of the park, main head of the park, and we have to control the park by sitting in our office, and like we have to manage the areas, or we have to take loan from bank at the first time, we have to give advertisement to the public media. The game is all about, we have to control the park and we have to make it stable. So if we not able to make the park in a stable way, the game will be over and new game will be started. So let's get into the main menu. We are in the main menu here.
Walk the park. Go to the office.
Go to the office.
Walk the park. Walk the park. Start a new game. Set up computer voice. Exit. About Park Boss.
Okay.
Park Boss version 1.0.1. Copyright Nick Adamson 2014. All rights reserved.
Main menu. Go to the office. About exit.
I'm pressing up and down arrow key.
Set up computer voice.
Okay, let's set up
current
computer voice.
Microsoft and English United States. Press enter to change voice. Speech rate is 0. Current voice is Microsoft and
current voice is Eloquence. Press enter to change voice. speech rate is 0. Use your left speech pitch is 0. Use your speech loud speech rate is 0. Use speech rate is -1. Use your speech rate is -2. Use your left and right arrow keys to change. Speech rate is -3. Use your left and right arrow keys to change. Speech rate is -3. Use your left and right arrow keys to speech pitches. Speech volume current voices at speech rate is current voices eloquence. Press enter to change voice.
Main menu. Go to the office.
Okay.
About exit.
It's all done here.
Exit.
Let me restart the game because I had changed the synthesizer.
Hey, you. Yeah, you, sitting at the computer. Welcome to your very own amusement park. I'm you. Well, a virtual you anyway. And between us, we're the boss. So, congratulations. You now own a field in the middle of nowhere. Let's build a park. To skip this and get on with some work, hit any key. Restoring game.
Starting week 0.
Main menu. Go to the office.
Okay, let's
go to the office
and look up there.
Welcome to your office. I'm now at the computer where we make all the decisions. What do you want me to do? Park status.
We can look for the park status. Press down arrow here.
Check email.
Check email.
Attraction management.
Attraction management. We have to make the park attractive so the customer will come. So in this menu we can make the attraction.
Set up park zones.
We have to, if we like to set up the different zone in the park, then we can do this.
Employee management.
Employee management is the most important one.
Employee management.
Okay,
manage attraction operators. Manage entertainers. Manage park maintenance staff. Manage attraction operators.
Okay,
currently
attraction.
Currently you employ 0 attraction operators. Currently you employ 1 attraction operators. Weekly wage bill is 240. Use your left and right arrow keys to adjust the number of staff. Currently you employ 2 attraction operators. Currently you employ 5. Currently you employ 4 attraction operators. Weekly wage bill is 960. Use your left and right arrow keys to adjust the number of staff.
960 is weekly.
Currently you employ 4 attraction operators. Weekly wage bill is employee management. Manage entertainers.
Okay, entertainers.
Currently you employ 0 entertainers. Currently you employ 4 entertainers. Weekly wage bill is 960. Manage park maintenance staff. Currently you employ 0. Currently you employ 2 park maintenance staffs. Weekly wage bill is 480.
Okay.
What do you want with cost management?
Let's go through cost management.
Currently price is 1. Use your left and right arrow keys to adjust the price.
I'd like to increase the ticket price.
Current entry ticket price is 3. Use your current entry ticket price is 4. Use your left and right arrow. Current entry ticket price is 4.
What do you want me to do? Cost management. Set up marketing campaign.
Marketing campaign. I will do it later on.
Visit the bank.
Visit the bank.
Generate a park report. Leave the office. Park status. Check email. Attraction management.
Okay, let's go to
build an attraction. Buy more land. Open the park for visitors.
Park hasn't been open yet.
Build an attraction. For the attractions currently on your park, at minimum 0 attraction operators are needed, and 1 maintenance staff are needed to keep everything running.
Set up park attract. Set up park zones.
Okay,
if you want, you can separate your park into different zones. You don't have to, but it can add some variety to your guests' visit. A zone has theme music, and each attraction in that zone is decorated to match the theme. To cancel setting up a zone, hit escape at any time. Select your zone type. Far East Exploration. Under the Sea. Wild West Adventureland.
Okay, here are some...
Caribbean Beach.
Zone.
Chilled
Park
out
zone.
Food Court. Futuristic. Kids Zone. Medieval Zone. Far Out in Space. Princess Palace. Shopping Mall. The Lagoon. Urban Adventure. Far East Exploration. Under the Sea. Wild West Zone. Use the arrow keys to set the bottom left corner of your zone.
5-5-5-1-5-1.
This is the area of park.
Use the arrow keys to set the top right corner of your zone.
10-10-10-10-10-10-10-10-10-10-10-10-10-10-10-10-10-10-10-10-10-10-10-10-10-10-10-10-10-10-10-10-10-10-10-10-10-10-10-10-10-10-10-10-10-10-10-10-10-10-10-10-10-10-10-10-10-10-10-10-10-10-10-10-10-10-10-10-10-10-10-10-10-10-10-10-10-10-10-10-10-10-10-10-10-10-10-10-10-10-10-10-10-10-10-10-10-10-10-10-10-10-10-10-10-10-10-10-10-10-10-10-10-10-10-10-10-10-10-10-10-10-10-10-10-10-10-10-10-10-10-10-10-10-10-10-10-10-10-10-10-10-10-10-10-10-10-10-10-10-10-10-10-10-10-10-10-10-10-10-10-10-10-10-10-10-10-10-10-10-10-10-10-10-10-10-10-10-10-10-10-10-10-10-10-10-10-10-10-10
If you want, you can separate your park into different zones. You don't have to, but it can add some variety to your guest's visit. A zone has theme music, and each attraction in that zone is decorated to match the theme. To cancel setting up a zone, hit escape at any time. Select your zone type. Far East under the sea, Wild West Zone.
This zone is already set up on your park. Do you want to discard the current settings and reset them? No, go back to the office. Yes, reset. No, go back to the office.
What do you want me to do?
Set up park zone.
Employee man. Cost man.
Okay.
Set up marketing. Visit the bank.
Let's visit to the bank.
Current loud amount is zero. Each week zero is charged. Increase loud amount by 10,000.
Okay, let's...
Over 2 years. Based on your current loud, you will have %5 charged at the beginning of the loud.
Okay. Let's get 10,000 loan from the... It's loan from the bank.
Loud management. Increase loud amount by 10,000. Paid over 2 years. Based on your payoff £10,000 from existing loud. Increase loud of loud management. Increase loud amount by 10,000.
What do you want? Generate visit to the
loud management. Current loud amount is 21,100. Each week 201 is charged.
Okay.
What do you want me to
generate a park for?
Leave the office. Park status. Check email.
Okay, let's check
inbox.
The email.
Push escape to exit. 3 messages, 3 unread. New. Received during week 0. Welcome to your new park. Nearly everything in Park Pose is a menu. Use your up and down keys to choose an option. Enter to activate and escape to leave that menu. When reading email, the delete key can be used to permanently remove a message you already dealt with. You probably want to start by getting the loud and setting your costs. Have fun, and remember to try not to go bankrupt. Oh, and don't worry about... New. Received during week 0. Your park is currently closed. Use the option provide... New. Received during week 0. Useful shortcut keys. F1. Day of week. F2. Read account balance. F3. Read new email. F4. Pause game.
Okay, let's receive delete during, all
receive
email.
Bottom. Received during week 0. Message deleted.
What do you want me to do? Attraction management.
Attraction management. Build an attraction. Buy more land. Open the park for visitor. Build an attraction.
Okay, let's build some attraction here.
Select attraction type. Facilities. Kids rides. Starting week 2. Facilities.
Let's go through
select
attraction. Facilities.
Secure the office. Initial cost to build 100. It costs £5 to run the attraction for 100 visitors to your park. Size 1 pitches. Baby changing area. Initial cost to build 200. First aid. Initial cost picnic area. Initial cost to build 200. Toilets. Initial cost to build 4.
Well, toilets is very important in the park. Main thing. There must be toilet.
Use the arrows to select a position in the park. Visitors enter and exit at plot 5-1. 5-1, 5-1, 5-5-3, empty square. 5-2, empty square. 5-1, empty square.
Okay, let's make toilet here.
Attraction built. Select attraction type. Facilities. Select attraction. Secure the office. Initial baby changing area. Initial cost. First aid. Initial cost to build. Picnic area. Initial cost to build 2. Toilets. Initial customer services. Initial buggy hire. Initial cost to build 500. Gift shop. Initial cash point. Initial cost. Monorail station. Bottom. Monorail station. Bottom. Monorail cash point. Initial cost to build 1. Gift shop. Initial cost to build 7. Buggy hire. Initial cost. Customer services. Initial cost to build 500.
Okay, let's make customer service.
Use the arrow to spot 2-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-5.
At the top of the park.
Attraction build. Select attraction kids rides. Facilities. Select attraction. Secure the office. Baby changing area. Secure the office. Initial cost to build 1. Baby change. First aid. Initial cost to build 200. Picnic area. Toilets. Initial cost to build 4. Customer services. Initial cost. Toilets. Initial cost. Picnic area. And first aid. Initial cost to build 2. Baby changing. Secure the office. Initial cost to build 100. Use the arrows to select 5-5-5-5-5-5-4-3-2-1-1-1-1-1-1-1. Empty square. Attraction built. Select attraction rides. Facilities. Select attraction. Secure the office. And baby changing area. Initial cost of first aid. Initial cost to build 200. Picnic area. Initial cost to build.
Okay, let's build picnic area.
Use the arrows to select 6-1-7-8-1-8-8-8-8-8-7. Empty 8-8-8-10. Empty square. Attraction build. Select attraction type. Facilities. Select attraction. Secure the office. Baby changing area. First aid. Initial cost.
First date.
Picnic area. Initial. Toilets. Initial cost to build. Customer services.
Customer
initial cost
service.
To build. Five.
We had already built it.
Customer services. Initial cost. Buggy hire. Initial cost to
buggy
build.
Buggy hire.
Gift shop. Initial cost
gift
to build.
Shop. Okay, let's
use the arrows to select a position in the park. 5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-1. Toilets. 4-1-2-1-2-2-2-1. Empty square. Attraction built. Select attraction type. Facilities. Select attraction. Secure the office. Baby changing area. First aid. Initial cost. Picnic area. Initial toilets. customer services. Initial cost to build 500. Buggy hire. Initial cost to build 500. Hip shop. Initial cost to build.
No.
Cash point. Initial. Monorail station. Initial. Autumn. Monorail station.
Okay, let's
select attraction facilities.
Exit
attraction
this.
Management. Build and buy more land. Demolish attraction. For the attractions currently on your park, at minimum 10 attraction operators are needed, and 1 maintenance staff are needed to keep everything running.
What do you want me to do? Attraction manage.
Set up park zone.
Employee.
Employ management. Manage attraction operator. Currently you employ 4 attraction. Currently you employ 12 attraction operators.
Let's increase wage bill. This attraction.
Employ management. Manage attraction operators.
Operators.
Manage entertainers. Manage park maintenance staff. Currently you employ 2 park. Currently you employ 4 park maintenance staffs. Employ manage entertainers. Currently
entertainer.
You employ 4 entertainers. Currently you employ 6 entertain. Employ
6.
What do you
okay.
Cost management.
This cost management marketing campaign.
Generate a park.
Leave the office. Park status. Check email. Attraction management.
Set up park zone.
Okay, let's set up some other zone here.
If you want, you can select your zone type. Far East under the sea. Wild West zone. Adventureland. Caribbean. Use the arrow keys to set the
6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 1. Wild West Lands, 10, 10, 10, 4. Wild 10, 10, 10, 8. Wild West Lands, 10, 10, 10, 10. Wild West Lands, 9, 10, 8, 7, 5, 10, 4, 3, 10, 4, 5, 6, 7, 10, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 10.
Use the arrow keys to set the top
7, 10. Adventure Land setup.
What do you want me to do?
In setup. If you want, select yours under this Wild Adventure Caribbean Beach Hilled Out Zone. Food court, futuristic, kids zone, medieval, far out in space, princess palace, shopping mall, the lagoon, shopping,
okay, shopping mall.
Use the arrow keys to set the top right.
5, 1, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 6, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 1. Shopping mall setup.
What do you want me to do?
Set up park zones. If you want, you select under the sea.
Under the
Wild and Caribbean Beach,
okay,
chilled
okay,
food,
okay,
kids, medievals, far out, Princess Palace, shopping mall, the lagoon, urban, far east, under the sea, Wild West Adventureland.
This zone is already set up on your, no, yes, reset. No, go back to the office.
What do you want me to do?
Okay, let's
set
open
park zone.
The office.
Employee
sorry,
management.
Let's open the park.
Cost management. Employee management.
Set up park zone. If you want, you select under.
What do you employee cost? Set up marketing. Visit.
Generator.
Leave the office. Park stay check. Email. Attraction manager.
Attraction 5 more. Demolish attraction. Open the park for visitor. Your park is now open.
Okay.
Attraction management.
Park.
Built an attraction.
Now open.
For the attractions currently on your park, at minimum 10 attraction up.
What do you want?
Set up park zones.
Main menu. Go.
Let's
starting
go.
Week 4.
Starting week 4.
Walk the park.
Let's walk through park.
Floating park.
Yeah, that sounds
okay. We're in the park. Use your arrow keys to move around. Press space to hear what's on the current square. Enter, we'll let you have a go on some of the attractions. Push the letter T to talk to some of your park visitors and escape to leave the park.
6, 1, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 7, 6, 6, 5, 6.
Okay, we're in the park.
3, 6, 2, 6, 1, 6, 1, 6, 1, 1, 1, 1, 2, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1.
Let's talk to people by hitting T.
Hang on a sec. Excuse me. Have you got a couple of minutes to talk about your visit today?
It's just a bit boring. There isn't really enough to do. Yeah, no, I went to customer services and they were really nice. Yeah, they're
okay.
Those entertainers.
Nice.
They are fantastic, aren't they? Yeah, no, the food prices are fantastic, actually. It's nice and cheap.
Thank you, sir. Thank you.
Ticket prices are quite fair. Really.
Thanks for your time. Well, there you go.
1, 2, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 10, 1, 2, 10, 3, 10, 4, 10, 5, 10, 6, 10, 7, 10.
Adventureland.
8, 10, 9, 10, 10, 10.
Wild West Zone.
10, 10, 10, not 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 1, 9, 1, 8, 1, 7, 1.
Shopping
seven,
mall.
1.
We're in the shopping mall.
Hang on a sec.
Let's
Excuse
talk
me.
To somebody.
Excuse me. Have you got a couple of minutes to talk about your visit today?
There's not enough to do here. Me and my family are getting really bored.
Oh.
We went to the customer services, and you know what? They were really nice. Your entertainers are absolutely brilliant. Oh, this food is fantastic. Great value for money. Yeah, the ticket prices are fair enough.
Thanks for your time. Well, there you go.
Okay, let's skip.
Main menu. Go to the office.
Let's go through the office.
Right, back in the office. Let's get to work. What do you want me to do? Park status.
Let's...
Park stat. Week 4.
We are in the week 4.
Last week's attraction report. Email from park operations. Weekly report for week 3. No attractions were closed due to lack of attraction operators or maintenance staff. The park currently requires around 10 operators to run all attractions.
We have that.
Account balance is £12,597. Customer satisfaction percent, 51.
Okay.
Average visitors per week, 75.
75.
Income, tickets, 300. Income, and park sales, 180. Outgoings, weekly wage bill, 5280. Outgoings, attraction running cost, 0. Total income, 480. Total outgoings, 5481. Minimum maintenance hours required, 37. This equates to one staff at minimum, starting week 5. Total outgoings.
Okay, we are in
the... What do you want me to do? Leave the office.
Week 5, we're in the week 5.
Park status. Leave the office. Check email. Attraction management.
Set up park zones.
Employee management.
Set up
cost. Employee cost management. Set up marketing campaign. Visit the bank. Visit. Set up marketing campaign.
Marketing campaign.
Okay, let's
run a week long newspaper. Run a week long radio campaign. Run a week long newspaper campaign. This costs £1,000. Run a week long radio campaign. This costs £5,000. Run a week long TV campaign. Run a week long newspaper campaign. Run a week long TV campaign.
Okay, let's run TV campaign.
Error. You do not have enough money in your account to run this campaign.
God.
Marketing campaigns. Run a week long newspaper campaign. This costs £1,000. Run a week.
That will do. I'm not recording any more takes.
Marketing campaigns. Run a week long newspaper campaign. Run a week long TV.
Okay, we run radio campaign. Let's see. Customer will increase or not.
What do you want me to do? Visit the bank.
Generate a
visit.
Loud management. Current loud amount is 20,296. Each week 201 is charged.
Okay. We got an email. Let's
generate a
leave the office. Set. Park stay check email.
Inbox. Push escape to exit. One messages, one unread. New. Received during week 5. Message from marketing. As it's the end of the school year, we've taken a number of large group bookings.
Fantastic.
Excellent. Very nice to heard this email. So, yeah, most of the students will come to visit our park.
What do you want me to do? Check email.
In this way, we have to manage the park and we have to make it stable as possible. If we can't, then our park will be closed, it will be collapsed.
Mainly
we have to pay the loan from the bank also that we have taken earlier.
Walk the park. Start a new game.
Set up computer voice.
Exit. About park box. Go to the office. Walk the park.
Loading park.
Main menu. Go to the office. Walk the park. Go to the office.
Okay, let's do one thing here.
Welcome to your office. What are your check? Attract.
Set up park zones. If you want, you can select under a wild and Caribbean chilled out food court for you kids zone.
Let's set up kids zone because most of the students are coming to visit our park.
Use the arrow keys to set the bottom left court.
5, 4, 3, 5, 3, 8, 3, 10, 2, 10.
Use the arrow keys to set the top right corner.
2, 10, kids zone setup.
What do you want me to main menu? Go to the office. Walk the park. Start a new game. Set up. Exit. About park box. Go to the office.
Okay, let's go. Go to the office.
Right. Back in the
email.
Okay, email. Email. Email 2, email
3. Starting week 6.
What do you want me to check? Email.
Inbox. Push escape to exit. 3 messages. 2 unread. New. Received during week 5. Message from marketing. A fair radio campaign. Increased visitor numbers by 160.
Nice one.
New. Received during week 6. Message from the board. As you increase the park profit, we'll let you build some snack stands if you want. Don't forget to set the cost for snacks. Well done. Keep it up.
Well, that'll make the
Wow.
What do you want me to do? Check email. Attraction. Check park status.
Okay, let's... At last, we're in the very last part of the video. We have no much more time. You can play this game. You can enjoy this game. Quite interesting.
Check park status.
At last, let's... See here, park status.
Week 6. Last week's attraction report. Email from park operations. Weekly report for week 5. No attractions were closed due to lack of attraction operators or maintenance staff. The top account balance is £2,730. Customer satisfaction percent, 52. Average visitors per week, 810.
Wow.
Income, tickets, 32. Income, and park sales, 20.
Well, in this way, you can enjoy this game, you can play this game. Thanks for watching and listening. Don't forget to subscribe us. Thank you.